In this video, I'll create a bouncing bar preloader using HTML CSS. Let's create a div as loader with 3 spans. Here I mention CSS variable on each span. Decorate the div with position relative width and display flex. Set width, height and background color on span. Now create a keyframes animation based on translateY and background color. Finally, add the animation on span. Add the animation delay by calculating the value with CSS variable. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.